Let's see. Look, I'm coming on stage. We're picking up a microphone. I'm like a few seconds behind is what it looks like on my screen. Hey, so you guys that are watching live, hey, hi, hi. So you're catching up. This is DP. Nice to see you. Welcome to Sacramento Audio Coffee. Waffle. That's the news today here live. We're here live at the Red Museum. It's nice to see you people online watching us from wherever you are. It's nice to see you, my friends in Arizona. It's great to be here in the Red Museum once again hosting, and it's wonderful to see you guys. Make some noise for the friends at home. Look, we got a crowd here at the Red Museum. We have noise planned that's going to happen in a little bit. But first, we're going to show videos because we're not ready to start yet, sort of. Well, we are. There's hot coffee here, you guys. Generally, this would be the time where we would be eating waffles, but unfortunately, the waffle mistress has come down with an illness, and so we're waffle-less this month. It sucks, but we wish she's feeling well, and we're saying a big shout-out to her. Now, they feel better now. We want that. They want them to feel better. We want all of her to feel better. And that's the news. So the Waffle Mistress will be here next month hanging out with us. Today we have two videos to start our scene. That's our new thing. We're going to start showing videos to start. So we have a video coming from my friend from Arizona, Vic Void, coming from Phoenix, Arizona. Vic's part of this cool ensemble called Butosonics. And he also does cool videos himself, Vic Void. And he makes these rad contraption, these big collage, metal collages that he attaches contact mics to. And we play with neat things in Arizona. My buddy Vic Void, he does cool stuff. And then we're going to have another video from, oh, look, there's donuts. Donuts. Sacramento Audio Donuts. That's what we got going on. Sacramento Audio Donut today. And so, the next video we're going to show is from our pal in Maine, Waste Management Maine, the one, the only, Craig Sturgeon. So we have Craig Sturgeon on the video, and we have Vic Void on the video, and they're going to start right now. And we'll be back in half an hour with live from the Red Museum, Sacramento Audio Donut. We'll see you soon. Hey, we'll see you, right? Have fun. We'll be right back.
I'm Thank you. that, so much for 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 that.
Before that, we had Vic Void from Arizona, from Phoenix, Arizona, Vic Void of Palomine. And so those were awesome videos. Thanks, you guys, for watching on home. And thanks, you guys, for sending videos for us to watch. Welcome back to the live stage here in Sacramento for Sacramento Audio Coffee and Donut. That's what we got happening today in Sacramento. Audio, coffee, and donuts. But you know, that's just here. For you guys at home, we'll still say Sacramento Audio Waffles so that you don't get confused or anything. We know what's going on here, right, you guys? Yeah. All right, well, we got a great lineup. We got someone from Sacramento, we got someone from Oakland, we got someone from Berkeley, then we got some more people from Sacramento. And so we're gonna get started. Our first act of the day, boys and girls, is right now, live on the stage from Sacramento, California, Syndrome. You guys give it up for Syndrome. Man, it's great to see you, Jason. That was a great set. Nice, relaxing, soothing, swell. Thanks, man. So our next act up on the stage. It's coming up. Come on up, buddy. We're going to get this moving. Yeah. Our next act on the stage is coming from Oakland. His first time here, yeah? First time in Sacramento, first time at the Audio Waffle, you guys. Coming to us from Oakland, California, so please give it up for Lee. You guys at home, you guys here in the room, give it up for Lean from Oakland. What a great set, man. You got merch with you? There's some tapes over there for you guys that are into merch. There's tapes. He has tapes, you guys at home. You'll have to look him up online and order that stuff. So we're going to take a short break now, and we're going to clean the stage, and then we're going to come back with two more acts there. Two more acts. We have Dead Fern from Berkeley here visiting us next. And then Major Tinnitus on the stage from Sacramento, California. And then we have a third set that will be Killer Couture. We're also here from Sacramento, California. It's going to be awesome. We're excited about all that stuff. For you people at home, I want to remind you to hit the like button. If you're liking what you're watching, hit the like button. And all right, we're going to take a short break. We'll be back soon. It's time for the Muzak Depot. You know, I want to, well, you can start the demo. I'm just going to talk. We got flyers over here happening, and there's stuff over here for sale, but we have flyers mentioning that the NorCal Noise Fest has been scheduled for October 6th, 7th, and 8th. I'm going to let Bill say something about it. You guys, Bill Berg, you want to stand right here, Bill.
Yes, we have deliberately scheduled this year's NorCal Noise Fest for the same weekend as Aftershock. Because we are too loud for the Aftershock Festival. So we put out the flyer, it's this month's flyer, but we also just wanted a couple of things. Number one is, if you're interested in performing at NorCal Noise Fest, the email and who to contact and the information that is needed. Or if you want to play a Sacramento Audio Wall, same contact info. Or if you want to volunteer. Volunteers who work do things like work the door and help manage the merch table and set up and organize the NorCal Noise Fest get a free NorCal Noise Fest t-shirt, like the beautiful one I've got under here that I won't expose so you don't have to risk seeing my pale flesh. A NorCal Noise Fest button and the free access, of course, to all the festival events, and the massive appreciation of NorCal Noise Fest performers, audience, and crew. And we're still working out our Indiegogo campaign, which we do every year. It's how we sell our memberships and have other special, there's all sorts of interesting special stuff. The NorCal Noise Fest book is hopefully finally coming out this year after 2 years worth of delays. I know some of you already purchased it, you're waiting on where's my damn book, Bill? But it's coming, and it will be here shortly. And thank you, by the way, to Stephen for coming through in the clutch and supplying us with lovely carbohydrates for us all to consume in the absence of release. I'll bring you back to live and stand by for the next waffle performer.
You guys, Bill Berg, Executive Director of the NorCal Noise Fest. Nice to see you guys. Hey,
sorry, I forgot. One more thing. We're having a special today. We have a bunch of past year's NorCal Noise Fest compact discs for sale, and it's the sign says $5 each, but they're actually two for $5. So two for five for decades worth of fabulous noise. So come over and check it out. And all the stickers next to them are free.
Instagon appears on every one of those CDs. If you like Instagon, Instagon appears on every one of those CDs. All right, we're gonna take a break. We're gonna come back shortly. We'll be back soon with Dead Fern from Berkeley and Major Tinnitus from Sacramento. You guys, thanks for being here. get one good squeal out of it, at least one good squeal. Hey, welcome back. It's nice to see you guys, everybody at home, and in Arizona, and in Maine, and in other parts of the country, and right here in the room. Hey, welcome back. It's nice to see you guys. Yeah, those were great opening sets here live. I mean, thanks again to Lean and Syndrome for awesome sets. I want to take this moment to also give a big shout out to the one, the only, the wizard behind the scenes making everything happen in front of you is Andrew Wayne. Man, oh man, would this not happen without that guy? He's the wizard. And thanks for Mike making the video things happen back there. Thanks, Mike. And so we're going to move forward. Our first set, first member of this set, the second set today, coming from Berkeley, California. Please give it up. I think this is your second time, right? Your second waffle is second waffle. Give it up for Dead Firm. You guys, give it up for Ted Byrne from Berkeley. Man, smoking. Man, oh man, oh man. You're welcome. Did you bring tapes and stuff? Tapes and stickers. Tapes and stickers over on the merch table from Berkeley, California. That was damn well said. So our next artist on the stage, you know, it's like kind of crazy. People like play in town and they play around for a few years. Steven's been hanging around and playing in our scene and getting a little bit more there, a little bit more. And then you get a gig and it like automatically ups your level and it's insane. How many people were there a week and a half ago and saw this cat play at the Crocker Museum? Man, that's like something all of us dream of. Like, he's like the only local that's got to make noise in the Crocker Museum ever. It's fucking rad. Boys and girls, Major Tinnitus from Sacramento, California.
I forget. Yeah.
guys, we've been on time today, moving forward, like ahead of our schedule generally. So it's nice that things are moving smooth today. Again, let's have a round for everybody that's played so far.
Reader Tinnitus. Dan Fern. Lean.
Syndrome. I'm like, wait, who plays for Syndrome? And then cool videos from Big Boy and Frank Sturging. The whole adventure. So these cats have been around Sacramento for a while. They've played the Waffle before. It's been a bit, but it's awesome to have them here. They get a little messy. You guys in the front row, I'm just saying, they might get a little messy. Thank you guys for coming out and being here. Another, you know what, like, before we get out, I want to say thanks to Andy again for making things happen. Thanks to Mike Barr for making things happen. Thanks to Bill working the door. It's awesome that the Audio Waffle is still going on and continuing. This has been on. We've got one more, and then this has been Audio Waffle number 98. Audio Waffle 100 is coming. Audio Waffle 100 is coming. Boys and girls, friends and neighbors, all of you people here in the room, and all of you people watching at home from Sacramento, California, the one and the only Killer Couture. Yeah. Thank you. the tour. They have one tape. That's what I'm told. So they'll have to wrestle over it. Hey, thanks for coming out today for Sacramento Audio Waffle number 98. The Coffee and Donuts Adventure. It's nice to see everybody here. Next month here for Sacramento Audio Waffle on the third Sunday, there's going to be Drekka from Indiana. Timber Rattle from Virginia. Holiday Special. Medicine Cabinet. And who else? There's somebody else. There's a video from... there's a video from somebody. Gosh. Oh, I know. Sinister Senile from Kentucky. So yeah, there's some cool stuff happening for next month. So I hope you guys come back and join the crew here. I won't be here next month, but I'll be at home watching. I want to say hi to everybody at home who's watching. My friends in Arizona and Miami at the Miami Artworks, and my lovely Amanda, I miss you, and I'll see you soon. And, you know, it's nice to be here hosting. It's been a while, so thanks you guys for coming out, seeing us today. I'm going to try to come back and play in May for Sacramento Audio Waffle number 100, so maybe I'll see you guys in May. Thank you guys for being here. May the force be with you. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.